Sports News 3-time MVP Nick Hockleton has decided to hang up his fly ball sneakers in order to pursue coaching for the sport he's denominated for the last 4 years at Rolling University. But the question remains, does he have the experience to lead?
I can't believe you're retiring from playing. You were so good in fly ball.
But I think coaching is the next step for me. I've always wanted to be the coach of the Chicago Bonsai Warriors. Well, anyway, do you want to coach with me?
Nick, I would love to. But what if this doesn't turn out well? I know you're a bit of a, a sore loser.
What? Me? Well, I'm going for it. Hello, is Nick Hockleton? Oh, I see. Good riddance to you! I wish you the worst record in bonsai history! Don't scratch that! Fly ball history!
See? I told you. You are a sore loser.
Son, what's the matter?
You didn't get head coached.
It's hopeless. I'm not gonna be anything now.
What if he starts his own team?
Oh my god, that's a great idea!
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
You can start your own team.
What? What team?
The Ronsville Prunes.
What kind of name is that?
Hey, take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. 'Cause it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Oh man, we're goners. When's our first game?
Tomorrow.
Heads or tails, anyone?
Heads.
Okay.
No. Tails.
Then let's flip. Flip the coin. And it's tails.
We'll take it.
That was the worst game in the history of flyball.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Yeah. I can't believe you came up with that idea.
Guys, I have an idea that I think could make this work.
Here's some of my friends that I used to play flyball with.
You know what this is?
Ball.
Yeah, it's a ball.
You know what you do with the fly ball?
Make it fly.
This ball.
Yeah.
You fly. You.
I can't begin.
You throw it.
You throw it.
But then I know it's growing.
Go Bruins!
Wasn't the spring.
I don't believe this, but the Prunes have got the ball again. Goldberg running down the field and he scores 1-0 Prunes.
This is definitely a different team than we've seen before.
Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
I think if you move Goldberg over here, it would make the play run a lot more smoothly.
Oh yeah, yeah, I can see that working.
Oh, hi. Yeah, he's right over here.
Hi.
The Suffolk Bees.
You had a good season this year.
We would like to offer you the position of head coach of the Bonsai Warriors.
Yeah!
That's a kind offer, but
go ahead, Nick. Make your dream come true.
I decline it.
Excuse me?
What? I do not want to be the coach.
I thought it was your dream.
It was.
Then why are you taking the job?
It was. It's not anymore. I'm a prune now, I'm going to stay a prune. I stayed with them when they were bad and losing every game. I'm not going to quit now.
Well, then our business here is done.
See you guys on the field because the Warriors are going to be eating some prunes.
Wouldn't that mean we win?
Just leave already. You know, I've known you since second grade, and I never thought either of us would be a coach of our very own flyball team.
I didn't either, but I'm glad we are.
Yeah,
where
me too.
It began, I can't.